I look for someone who is trustworthy because that's something that I've had like some bad experiences with in the past.
Okay. I wonder